This is a media recap, and today we're going to head down all the way down to Tijuana, Mexico, and we're going to check out how the government is handling the vaccine rollout, how the citizens are responding, and what the U.S. is planning to do in order to help them out. So let's get this started. Last week, medical frontline workers were protesting the Mexican government because they still haven't received the COVID-19 vaccine, even though over the weekend, two vaccination sites were open for those that were 60 and older. It still leaves all those medical personnel very uneasy because they still don't know when they will receive the vaccine. Before this weekend, a whopping less than 5% of Mexican citizens have received a COVID-19 vaccination, leaving a lot of people uneasy, including this woman that I met right in the border, where she told me her story. Leticia's story just happens to be one of many stories that we find right here in the crossing between Tijuana and California, as hundreds of people are stranded with nowhere to go as Mexico is trying to still combat the spreading of the COVID-19 disease and restricting travel within its country. Now, last week, the Biden administration said that they were willing to share 2.5 million doses of vaccines with Mexico, but as of today, nothing has been finalized yet. Now, this is still not stopping the very rich and very well-connected Mexicans who are traveling to the U.S. in order to get their vaccines down in San Diego.